Get up.
Lie down.
She should get dressed.
She needs her rest.
Stop goofing off.
She's gotta have some fun.
You know I'm right.
Oh, no, you're wrong.
We fighting yet?
We get along. My two heads are better than one.
Turn left.
Go right.
Go straight ahead.
Back up instead.
Let's hesitate.
It's right. She has to run.
When I'm annoyed,
I'm overjoyed.
But when I'm glad,
I'm underjoyed. My two heads are better than one.
We offer two.
Of many choices.
We're noisy lawyers in the courtroom.
The boardroom of her head.
She needs advice.
She heeds our voices.
But in dominions
of opinions,
the choice
is up to red.
He's cute.
He's not.
He's kinda neat.
He's got big feet.
He's taller than me.
You mean a skeleton.
Decisions.
Decisions.
She has to make decisions.
And though she can't envision how it's done,
we aid and abet her.
Cause two heads are better than one. Except when pulling on a sweater. Two heads are better than one. Ain't better kicking two heads.